It was my love of skateboarding culture that eventually led me to making art as my career. Over a period of about 10 to 15 years, I developed my own style and evolved my work, and I'm still evolving it today. I guess I ended up, you know, developing my own visual language. I want to see your creative style. I want to see your visual language. We're looking for originality and authenticity, something we've never seen before.